All the words in my mouth that the scene deemed unworthy of letting out, banded together to form a makeshift militia and burrow bloodily through my tongue and my teeth. So I stood proud in the gallery with my open socket of a mouth for them to see. They just laughed and said, "That boy, he, that boy's got whoa, whoa, he lives with whoa, whoa." Makes her hard to forget. She took pity on me horizontally, but most likely because of my band, and that's all I can get when I'm lonely. And these visions of death seem to own me. In the quiet of the classrooms all across the stacked United States of woe. Whoa, we live with oh. And she said, "I can't get laid in this town without these pointy fucking shoes. My feet are so black and blue, and so are you. California, sweet hypocrisy, voting my senses around my body. I wake my nose to smell that ocean burn." To be is in a dream. A dream.